You gallant sportsmen, gather round and listen to my song. I'll sing for you a verse or two, I won't detain you long. It's all about a gallant Scot, and I know you will agree that he's king and idol of the cup, his name is Bill Shankly. 'Twas in the year of 59 he came to Liverpool, when many of his loyal fans were still attending school. He soon became a hero and gained a nobby, that king and idol of the cop, Sir Willem Shankly. With victory in Division 2, he began his climb to fame. Division 1 and FA Cups, he won them just the same. But when he won the UEFA Cup, he smiled triumphantly. That king and idol of the cup, they call Bill Shankly. At Anfield on a Saturday, it's great to hear the cock, with voices young and old alike, singing, Shankly, you're the top. But Merseyside is sad now, all hearts are sad and sore, at the news of Bill's retirement in 1974. It's sad to say and hard to believe he decided to retire, but forever Shankly's name will ring in tales around the fire. Though I could sing his praises, all Liverpool will agree that a special seat in heaven be reserved for Shankly.